So we can take this part of the results and update our class model diagram. Okay, the counter class will have a count attribute with possible values that we've seen so far of 0, 2, and single. We saw the word leaf here used as an adjective, and based upon your comments before, a leaf being kind of a part of situation, we can think of leaf being an attribute of tree.
Okay.
Okay? And similarly, we can do the same thing with part, thinking of part of the tree being an attribute of the tree. The tree class now has attributes for the left subtree, the right subtree, for leaves, and for parts. The pile class will have some kind of emptiness attribute associated with it. And we initially we can say that's maybe a Boolean, and it has a value of true or false depending upon whether it's empty. And we can add all these into the diagram, and we'll see now that we've added a second compartment below the top compartment, which had the label of the class. The second compartment has the list of these attributes.